so when you graduate, even if you have a great GPA at 3.8 or 4.0, lots of other people are going to have great grades as well. So you've got to have more than that to demonstrate all the skills you've learned and all the things you can do for an employer or to get into grad school. So you learn all those things in student organizations. The most exciting part is the environment, all the organizations are here really showing their support for the students and really showing them that they can find their place again.
I'm most excited for the students that are ready to get involved, meet people, and make memories with people that they enjoy being around. And I feel like seeing the students really happy to get involved with all the organizations.
You did a really good job of joining the herd. I loved how everything was organized and it was put together and how people really were able to spend time getting to know one another. And I think that that was one of the good things about this event is that people can really connect with underclassmen and with underclassmen.